Hi everybody, back with another YouTube video. If you're not, make sure you smash that subscribe button, like this video, and turn on the notification bell. And I'm so, so sorry that I have not posted in a long time. It is because I've been so, so, so super busy with school. And sorry, I'm in a rush. I don't know why. But yeah, anyways, today is a squishy video. Now, this squishy I got in the mail came defected and it looks used, but I still like it. Personally, so you guys might not like it, not sure. It came defected, so I promise if you're like, oh, that's defected, I didn't do anything. Now, it is a milk jug, my first ever milk jug. Now, here's the part where it's defected. There, it came like that, and up there a little bit, and then not there. Like, there's a couple like little marks and stuff there, but I definitely did not get scammed. But ready, let's squish it. Not sure if this was worth it though. This was $10. I'm not sure if it was worth it. I'm not sure, but if you guys could just squish this in real life, you guys would probably say it was worth it. Oh, do you like my shirt? With a little fox on it. In the back, it has a fox's tail. And then these little things. Okay. Yeah, so this is pretty slow rising, I gotta say. And you know me, once this rises, I need to take a pose. For some reason, that actually hurt. Oh, you guys might be thinking, right, that did not hurt at all. Actually, it hurt. And when I say it hurt, I mean it hurt. So, yeah. All right, well, it rised, so now it's time to take the pose real quick. I definitely need to squish this. All right, and 3, 2, 1, go. That's enough of my posing. Real quick, long squish. You know, I have my nails, by the way. They're starting to come off. I get a gel manicure. Wow, this is really exciting. Alright, well, that is it for today's video. If you're not, make sure you smash that subscribe button, like this video, and turn the notification bell. I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys!